Good morning, Wawa Land. Someone robbed the First Source Bank near Illinois Road before business hours this morning. Now, police are on the hunt for a suspect or suspects. Five people were also arrested last night after Fort Wayne police served a couple of search warrants. And the Indiana Department of Revenue is offering tips to make sure you get the most from your taxes this year. I'll pass along those tips to you later on this afternoon during the Pat Miller program from 3 to 6.